A retired Army officer has completed one more mission, and it is a very personal one. Action News was in Marlton, New Jersey tonight as Colonel Raymond Russell Jr. and his family received 9 medals and badges earned by his father, Tech Sergeant Raymond Russell Sr. They include a Bronze Star for heroism in the weeks after the D-Day invasion. 3rd District Congressman Tom MacArthur helped the Russell family get these medals.
To the campaign trail tonight.